Alright everyone, here we go. Looking for another trail. I haven't been down this road in a long time. See if we can get back there. Goes from city to farm to swamp pretty fast here. Pretty sure some pumps should be running out here. I don't hear them. That pump house over there. Or they just don't care. This time of year. What do we have here? All right, we're gonna pass on that big gate for now. Just for now though, we'll see what happens. Nothing this way. As you can tell, they really don't like people back here. The terrain is extra slippery today. I have no idea where we are now. Stupid back brake started squealing as soon as I got it off the stand today. Bike rack, whatever you want to call it. don't know what this is, but it's awesome. It's like a zip line. Don't tread on me. I don't like to be tread on. I thought this day was going to be a fail. Oh, what have we here? Floating dock. Shut up, freak. Coming up on the hunting range, shooting towards the road. That's smart. I just see rules. I don't see any keep out or anything like that. Look, now we get out the other side. And make a lap around this way and then get the fuck out of here. Hopefully nobody's around. A sweet ass place, I'll tell you that. Got like 50 grills. This must be a group effort. All right, we're gonna see what. Let me get out this other way and see where it goes. Oh! Wasn't as bad as it looked. Oh man, it just goes right around. So one win, one fail. We didn't get to the trail I wanted to that connects on both sides of these gates that I keep getting stopped at, but the guys at Camp Alpha sure didn't mind if we took a peek at their sweet ass hunting or training or whatever the fuck they got going on there. 50 grills. But I'm definitely coming back now that I see what we got going on.